Welcome back to another Minecraft video. Today we're gonna try to do survival, get enough materials we need to build a really nice house. This video, I'm gonna try to make it an hour long, like an hour long stream would be for being alive. But this is gonna be a recording of an hour long, so join me tonight. Join me tonight when we make a new survival world and try making a nice house and just add on to the whole world. So let's get started. Sorry if the Minecraft music is so loud. I don't know why, just the main screen is. The main menu I'm at. Yes, I already know about that update. Thank you very much. Waiting for it to load. Thank you very much. Whoops. Okay, we're gonna call this one the THDE world. I hope you guys can see that on the screen. So THDE stands for the Hilarious Diamond Elites. So, survival, hard, of course. I am going to put a bonus chest just in case if there's a axe to get it started with. For the seed, I put 0003. I'm just putting random numbers in. Excuse me. I'll put host privileges on for now. The reason for that is just in case. If I can't find coal, I'll go in game mode, that way staying creative, and get torches so you guys can be able to see. That way everything's not so dark and everything. Yeah, some YouTubers keep it dark when they're playing the games. Like, it is survival, like UHC style, but the fans want to be able to see it, and how us as fans going to be able to see it if... Well, you can't see. I think I said that backwards, but sorry. Okay, let's dig down here. Whoa, that was weird. Huh? Wow, it actually shows how much attack damage it does in the top now. So the reason I'm digging down here is because one, there's cobblestone. Yes, you need cobblestone for tools and majority other stuff, like make a furnace. There's also another reason why I'm digging out here. There's iron. If you guys find a patch to where there is cobblestone like this, well, just dig the cobblestone up and you'll find pretty much iron. Sometimes, don't quote me on that all the time. Because majority of the times I have dig down on this part, see, like I said, there's iron. So if you want iron like right away, sometimes when you spawn, if you see something like this, that means there is iron underneath the cobblestone. So let's make a stone pickaxe. Give me 1 second, I gotta pause the video. Okay, I'm back. Sorry about that. Just got a text message that I had to look at real fast. Very important. Okay, now let's make a furnace. Now the furnace is gonna go right here. I'm gonna try to mine down even. Oh wait, I forgot a piece of iron. Too bad there was no coal down here. Actually, what I'm gonna do is just mine this. Grab a stone pickaxe, really? An axe. Grab it. Get out of here. Go get some wood. No. To my friends that like sheep, I'm not gonna kill the sheep, even though you can get food from it. But I won't. I have to show love for my friends. Okay. Let's see, is there anything else I can grab? There's a wolf over here. I could become a dog if there was... Well, if I had bones, I would have tamed it, but... I can't do that, as you guys can see at the moment. I just started. Oh, there's two, actually. Whoa, I have never seen that many wolves before. There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I wish I had bones at the moment. Did you just do it? Sorry, my dog's over here. Okay then. I almost hit that wolf on accident. I can't get this wood piece, come on. Hold on, my dog wants to come up here. Please stay over there, out of the way, please, thank you. Okay, got more wood. As you guys can see, spruce wood. Okay, I think we might make it out of spruce wood. Well, if we find any other materials, yeah, of course I want to make it something different. I don't think I'm going to find any coal right here. Yeah, I'm not gonna even try. This might up. Oh, not might up. I'm up here. Okay, just to see where I want to go. I think we should head this way. I think that way will look for us. I need to find coal so I don't die. Oh, chicken. I need your feathers. Can anybody explain why this is here all the time now? I don't understand. Usually if you see this, you think of a jungle temple. But now it spawns anywhere, pretty much. There's no spawner, I'll even show you guys, I can even mine this. I quite don't understand, see? I don't understand why this is here. See, some over there, more over here. This is just something I don't understand why it's here. Wait, what type of wood is this? You know what? I think for now, we're gonna climb up there just to survive for the night. Letters. Some of you guys are probably saying, letters over there. Oh, it needs $600. 1, 2, 3. I need to make more. 18 letters should be fine, hopefully. Ooh, what did I just get? Did I get an apple or something? Okay, let me check. I think I got a wood plank. I think I didn't really get anything there. Yeah, with the new update, all your tools say it like attack 4 damage. See? Watch. See what it shows? I have 1 level of experience. If I go with the carrot and go back, it says 4.0. Really? Really? Was I expecting that to happen? I could read this like a little house, actually. I am gonna go in game mode just for like 2 things, creative. That's it, I'm not gonna grab anything else. The only thing I'm gonna grab, well, I gotta grab torches later. But I'm gonna grab shears, and I'm gonna grab stick. Just to have, because everybody that does their own type of thing grabs steak from Korea. Let's just say, majority of a ton of YouTubers do. The reason I grabbed the shears was so I could grab the leaves off this tree to add on to the other one. I think 27 should be good enough. Oh, I have to go get more. Which is totally fine to me, but for now, this is how much I need. Majority. Okay, I'm gonna pause the video real fast. I said this was, no, actually I'm not gonna pause the video. I'm gonna have you guys join along with me throughout the whole video. Ooh, I hope I don't die. Oh my gosh. I said I hope I didn't die and I land in here. Well, not in here, in here, if that makes any sense. I fell in the water again. Okay, hopefully I can get this done before nighttime. Ugh, it drives me crazy. Jump. Okay, I think I might be able to do this now. Something just to cover me up with, because I don't want to die at the moment. Then I gotta grab all the stuff back. Which is fine, but still, I don't wanna die because then I have to re-get all this stuff and... That really looks good. Okay, so, there we go, put a block there. I grab my crafting table. Where is... Okay, this door. Now that I make that door, or can I make a different door? Sweet, I can make this door. Yeah, I'm gonna have to put a wood down, because you can't put it on the leaf. You know that. Okay, well, so far we have a little house. I'm gonna go into creative and grab torches so that way you guys can see. Oops, I forgot to go into survival. Wait, what? How was I able to? Oh, that's why. Alright, let me just grab this real fast. Make it a little bit bigger in here. It's a little too small for me. Whoops. Didn't mean to do that, but shears are overpowered sometimes. Okay, yeah, this is nice. You know, I can make a little house out of here. We can go from there. Now, while we wait for... When we wait for the morning time, let's talk about my whole video situations. So, as you guys know, I will be posting 3 to 5 videos a day. Yes, I apologize, it hasn't been 3 to 5 videos every day like I've been saying. Working on that right now. Trying to be able to upload them and everything. So, like I said in the very beginning of this video, I'm gonna try my best to make this an hour long video. Hopefully I don't run out of space due to how much space I have left. So we'll go from there. Let me know what you guys want me to play. Like, I'll play more Minecraft videos like this, to where me just surviving to build a nice house and build more houses in the world, or to build battles with family members and friends, to anything, just pretty much name it and I'll do it. The reason I'm making these videos is just for fun. Like I said, I don't get paid for making these videos. Don't plan on it. I'm just doing it so you guys have something to watch, and that way I can go back in the future. Say I hit 1 million subscribers from now. I can go back and rewatch my old videos and say, wow, I started from there. Type of thing. I'm not looking to get famous or anything. I'm just here to post videos out for you guys, entertainment, because I know ones out there like watching YouTubers, but sometimes they might not post for a day or two, like Preston Plays. He hasn't posted a video today for about 2 days now. Yes, I understand he's at an event center thing, but a vlog would be nice too. But anyways, so like I said, I'm not trying to be famous. I'm just doing this for the fun of it. Gives you guys something to watch. It gives me something to do to keep me busy also. So just join me along when I'm doing this. Like everybody's dream when I make videos is to hit 100,000 to 1 million subscribers. Me, if that happens, that would be cool and everything. But I'm not gonna show that, oh wow, look at me, I just hit 100,000 subscribers or to 1 million subscribers. I'm not gonna brag about it type of thing. Like, I'm happy that I have 7 subscribers right now, and you'll be counting after this video. And I have a bunch of views each and every day. It's just so happy to see that. It really is. Now, let's talk about the higher YouTubers. Yes, I can understand they have more subscribers, like PewDiePie, of course. He's the number one YouTuber. I don't watch his videos or anything. I'm not even subscribed to his channel. And I'll even show a video that I'm not even subscribed to his channel. The reason for that is because, well, one, his content that he posts and just something I don't like find entertainment to me. Yeah, I like to be up where he's at, like 40 million subscribers and stuff like that, but no. That's not who I am and not trying to be. Hope you guys understand where I'm coming from and everything. I am just so happy that I'm able to do this for you guys and everything. I don't mind making videos. Is that a skeleton riding a pig over there? It's kind of hard to tell. Well, to me it looks like it, but no, it's not. So, what do we have over here? Peeking through the leaves of the trees. There's a zombie over there. There's a wolf attacking the skeleton. Good job, wolf. You're doing your job. I think we can head out here. But before we head out... Really? Before we head out, I want to put this stuff in the chest. So, well, some of the stuff like that. Some of the stuff we don't need, put it in the chest, like we don't lose it. Okay, all we need is pretty much the tools and blocks to get safe. I will be putting my spawn point here just in case I die, so that way I don't have to try finding this again. Which I wouldn't mind, but that way I can get to this fast. Okay, right now I need to make sure there's not a creeper. Right away. Is this party over there? Hold on, give me 1 second, please. Okay, I'm back. Sorry about that. I had to go take care of something. Oh, there's a zombie down here. See, I knew there was a creeper underneath me. As you can see, there's one right underneath me in the water. There's a wolf right there and a wolf was right there. I don't know where he went. Anyways, how am I gonna get down here? One, not blowing up the tree. And two, not dying or having that wolf attack me. Oh, I was gonna say I can't fix that. So, what we're going to do is try the best way to get off of this, which is the ladder way. The reason I'm crouching and jumping at the same time is because that's the only way I can pretty much do this. So, what I need to do is I'm trying to go down, and for some reason it's making me go up. Okay, I'm gonna just wait until the morning time actually to really do anything. While we wait, let's go in the house for a second. Let me grab the furnace. I don't have coal, so I really can't do anything. I'm gonna put the iron in there. At least smelt some of the iron to get iron chest for you. I don't need this, so I can use this right now. Is there anything else I don't need? I don't need extra doors at the moment, so I don't think I can put the doors in there. One time I did. Nope. Well then, I don't need this. Need these actually. So hopefully I smelt them all so I can use them. Okay. That zombie's burning over there, which is good. Don't have to worry about him. All I gotta worry about is this creeper, and I don't know how I'm going to kill it. Well, I know how, but well, didn't want that to happen. Why did just okay then? I just hear like a fire. Ooh, why is this shaped this way? See, I don't understand why this is here. Like, to me, there's no point of that. Well, maybe some people want it and they can't find a dungeon and or a temple. I can understand that part. But there, I don't understand. Oh, I thought there was a hole for my house. I just say, well, hello there. I don't want rotten flesh. So it can go away. Well, I guess I'm gonna have to burn some wood, even though I don't want to. I don't have any coal. I'll keep that in there for now. There's a bat. Why? I was gonna say, why is there a bat right there? And zombie, I'm here to protect you. Oh. Never mind. Not here to protect you. I still don't understand why there's a bat over there. Oh, wait a second. I got an idea. Yep. Hopefully. Please be my dog. Please. Oh, yes. I got a dog now, you guys. I hope he follows me up here, because I don't think I've done it with the ladder before. Whoops. And so far, he is nowhere up here. Huh. I just learned something new. Okay, now I've got 8. Diamond chest plate. Oh, he is up here. Sweet. Okay, come up. Come in here. Don't jump off. Swear the dogs jump off. I'm going on creative just for a minute. Just so I can get him in the house without him dying. Because that seems to happen a lot. I'm going to refix that for a second. I believe it's this one. Yep, I was right. Okay, I'm just gonna break this real quick. Just to break it. I like the wood right there. You know what? I'm thinking about keeping that for a fireplace. But no, because if I do, it's gonna burn all that wood in it. That's what I don't want. Just to make things a little bit faster, I'm just adding this in a little bit just to make it a little bit bigger. That way I can be able to move around more in here. No problem. Whoops. Good thing I was on creative for a second. Because I know you guys probably don't want to see me be doing this all for a whole hour or so. Just gonna try to make it bigger as possible right now. Anyway, we shall make it look good in here. Like, of course, the ceiling gotta go higher because I hit my head on it. But now I think it looks pretty good. Let's see. I'm trying to think of what else we can do. Yeah, it's gonna have to come up once. I just want to test something out. I want to see if I can put glass here. Oh, well, okay then. I guess I'm gonna put glass here. Excuse me. See how that looks from the inside. Oh my gosh, so much better. So much better. Come on. Okay. Well, I'm gonna do a couple more things to this to make it look better. Put floors in at least. Okay. Put carpet in or something. Just to make this look like a treehouse still, but better if possible. The reason I'm a creative, for some of you guys that don't know, I am trying to just build this pretty fast as possible. Why can't I place it here? Okay. Yeah. It's looking kind of good. There's a creeper over there. Made this look a little bit more better. Come on. So over here it looks a little bit better. I think I'm gonna go about this wide on this side. Just so it's like connected to the same tree or the one next to it. For the next couple of days. It's crazy how this weather gets so hot. Actually, this is actually coming along really nicely. Whoops. Not bad. I'm trying to figure out how to make this look even 10 times better. Let's see. Oh, I got this tree right here in the way. I'm gonna just knock that wood out. That section. And put some glass right there to make it look nice. I'm just doing whatever comes to mind right now. Not bad, see? That way it looks like it's still one tree. Sort of. As you can see, sort of. This is just to get an idea part right here. We'll be making this higher. Oh! Now I see what I did wrong. This sucks. I was not expecting that to happen. Okay. Well, I was gonna replace this floor anyway, so. Actually, right now, I'm just gonna grab some clay. So, my goal right now is to make this still look like a treehouse. The sides and the walls still look like a treehouse. But the inside can look like whatever. It doesn't matter. I think the white looks really good in here, actually. Dog, you're gonna have to move over or you're gonna fall. Come on. One thing about the dogs. Wolf slash dog in Minecraft. Will you please move or you're going to die? We'll worry about that block later. Put that block there, but oh well. Just really fast lead, real fast. So far my phone is holding up on memory really good still. I'm surprised. It's been 33 minutes and it's still going. Good rate. That's great. Okay, put this one in. Not bad. Looks not bad in here at all. Let's see. Let me see what this button does on my camera. I don't know if it did anything. I was just curious because it's always been there. Okay, sorry. Something doesn't seem odd to what I just saw. I apologize, I might have to end this video off sooner than expected to my battery life. Making a video really kills you. That's the phone battery, really. Camera battery really makes it drain fast. I just wanted to see how long this camera would take, last. It's supposed to last for a while, but things can change. So, I'm actually thinking about ending it off here, do a little off-camera work. make this look really awesome looking treehouse as possible, as what I can do, not to like how real life looks, but make it possible like that. Or how Pizza Hut, not Pizza, Pizza Hut, P.E. Hut, I believe that's how you say it, on one of his How to Minecraft videos, he had a treehouse. I want to make it something similar to that. I think that would look really cool. So, join me tomorrow again while I make another Minecraft video update on this one. Well, actually, this is probably going to be out Saturday, if not tonight, if the rendering and everything goes good. Like I said in the video earlier, I'm not looking to be famous or anything, but please like and subscribe the video. Helps me out to make better content, better videos for you guys, and lets me know where I'm at and where to go next. Saturday plans, there will be, if this video goes out tonight, Saturday plans will be another Forza, probably Horizon 2 video, Need for Speed, Minecraft, and a couple other games. I'm not too sure about the other two games. I'm thinking about doing mobile gaming Friday and Saturday. I know I didn't post one today because I was thinking about doing that. I'm going to do it. You know what, actually, I'm going to do it Monday, Wednesday, and Friday, where I pick a mobile game, play it, try to either beat the game or get as high as possible, and you guys can join me along too. And then every other day is either Minecraft to Forza to Need for Speed or to anything else that I have. So thank you guys very much for joining me either tonight or Saturday, depending on when this video goes out. So please catch me again on Saturday and for another update on this video. If you guys don't know what's going on still, or you just skip through half of this video towards the end and try to figure out what I'm doing, we are building like a treehouse type of thing. This is a survival world too, but the reason I'm in creative right now is to make this a little bit faster as possible. That way you guys don't have to sit here for almost a full hour just watching me get materials for this. I know that kind of seems boring, so that's why I wanted to make it a little bit faster. So I'm going to make this look pretty cool. I'm not going to do everything. Do probably half of what it will look like, so that way when you guys watch the video, you can see how much I progress on doing, so that way I won't leave you guys hanging, sorry. So I'm gonna end this video off here, so this should go out hopefully tonight, which is about 10:25 my time, 11:25 Mountain time, in about almost 1 o'clock in the morning in New York time. So pretty much, like I said, Friday night or Saturday morning it should go out. Depends when this video will go up due to it being 40 minutes long and how long it will actually take. So I will get this video out to you guys after making this video, so you guys can watch and enjoy. So I'll catch you guys Saturday for another. Well, I'll catch you guys Saturday for more videos. See you guys in the next one. Bye.